Coin is tossed four times. Find the probability of getting exactly one hit. So you have probability that is 1/2. Okay. So probability of getting one head. So p of x is n c x p power x q power n minus x. So q being half. So you get four times. So n is 4, so n c x power x, and this is half power n minus x, that is 4 minus x. So let us substitute it for probability of getting one head. So that is 4 c 1 and half over 1 and half over 3, so I get 0.25.